Remember when we told you last month that a Knox County school bus driver sounded the alarm on a man who tried approaching kids at bus stops? Well, now the Knox County Sheriff's Office says the bus driver admitted to making up the entire story. Now, Knox County Sheriff Tom Spangler is saying, quote, "We all were under the impression there was a potential threat to children and everyone acted quickly. I'm thankful to all the deputies, detectives, and school security personnel, as well as the Knox County Schools Administration and staff for their hard work and diligence throughout this process," end quote.